Runner at first with no outs here. Swing and a high fly ball out there towards left field. He makes the grab, and there's one down.
Just pulled off of it a little bit right there. That front shoulder coming open instead of staying closed. If he does that, he's going to be able to go up the middle the other way with some authority instead of a fly out to left.
Story over to second, and it's a double play to end the